Open any browser on your Android device and navigate to the test cycle overview. Download the attached APK file. Once the download finishes, open the file. By default, Android does not allow users to install unknown apps, so a pop-up will display. Tap on the Settings button. Enable the toggle for Allow from this source and go back. Then, tap on the Install button and wait until the installation finishes. Open the app once it is installed. Note that if your Android device's version is 8 or above, you can use the device's camera app to scan QR codes. But if you're using Android 7 and below, in order to be able to scan QR codes on your Android device, you'll need to install any QR code scanner, for example, QR code reader. Open the cycle overview on your PC. Find the link to the APK file. It is usually in the attachments section. Click on the QR icon at the bottom of it. Or there might be a special button to open the QR. Click on it. For Android 8 and above, open the camera app and select the rear-facing camera. If the camera is not recognizing the QR code, open Google Lens. If Google Lens is not pre-installed on your device, download and install it from the Play Store. For Android 7 or below, open the QR code reader. Then point your device's camera to the QR code. Your device recognizes the QR code and immediately sends you to download the app.